I'm Miss Laws, and I'm one of the maths teachers here at Holyread, and I'm here to talk to you about why you should do A-level further maths. A-level further maths is for people who absolutely love their mathematics. You can only do A-level further maths if you are also already doing A-level maths. It means it's two qualifications, so it means that half of your time in the sixth form is spent doing mathematics. But that's good if you absolutely love it. It is full of things to do with pure mathematics, for solving problems, for trying to find analytical answers. You will also study some applied mathematics by doing discrete maths, which is all about solving problems and working logistically. You will also work with mechanics and statistics over the course, and these will support what you're doing in other subjects. Further maths really supports your engineering and your physics. And if you are someone who wants to go on to a degree in any of the STEM subjects, that's science, technology, engineering and maths, then you will need to have studied further maths. Most university courses now for engineering are looking for a good grade at A-level further maths. It is something that we are really passionate about and we expect you to be passionate about. The teaching team is made up of myself, Mr. Isles and Miss Clear, who comes over from Axe Valley just to teach the further maths because she's amazing at it. Come and talk to us and we will sell it to you and we want you on our course.